die young and we'll get along.
You stand no chance against us.
Take him alive!
I'm smirking on an empty stomach, I despise it.
Those noises again. I couldn't sleep a wink.
Praised be our Lord Lepiota. You come in his name. You are his avatar.
Nope, just a witcher who happened to be passing through.
By the prophet's intervention. He was your guide. He nudged your footsteps here.
If you say so.
What shall we call you, hero?
I'm Geralt. Geralt of Rivia.
Geralt! Lovely, it rings. Sacred it sounds. Do you thirst or hunger?
Let me see what you're serving. Take care now.
You are sorely missed already. They summoned a witcher. Well, why not? Used to tell the witch how to spend their
time. And coin. Hungry.
Thank the gods, witcher. Thank the gods for you.
Save my hands! Watch your stones!
Ooh. I wouldn't mind if that beast devoured me. I'd get some peace.
Where does a snake keep its paws?
A smashing place we have. Wine by the barrel.
Oh.
Peace and quiet. Lovely views.
Let's go!
Wants to play
tag? Nice tune.
You'd never catch me.
Come on now.
Never you worry. The air here is such that one... Snow White!
Name's Geralt. What can I do for you?
That hair, the scar, the frown. It's all perfect.
Something you actually want from me? Or are you just gonna go on gushing about my attributes?
I admire, good sir. Admire and desire. Such a threat in the eyes. Oh, so manly.
If you're trying to get me to meet with you some evening, afraid you're just wasting your time.
An evening? Impossible. I shall require the soft light of mid-afternoon for this portrait.
Portrait?
Indeed. Yours. En face. Actual size, with the finest vista Toussaint affords behind you. Pose for me. You must. Naturally, I shall pay the compensation due to you for your modeling services.
Don't see why not. Long as it doesn't take long.
It shan't. Never worry. We've but a short distance to journey into the hills outside of town. A perfect landscape, perfectly to frame your perfect physiognomy.
Let's go, then.
I need to only fetch my easel and palettes from my studio. We shall meet at noon at the western gate, near the palace. From where we'll venture forth together.
Jesus, champion.
The best steel in all of Toussaint. Take a gander.
Show me what you have.
Thank you.
Farewell.
No, see you later.
Master Witcher, what luck to happen upon you?
Got work for me? New contract?
Of the contract in question, you acquitted yourself beautifully years past on your last sojourn in Beauclair. I was in a bit of a bind at the time, do you remember? Yet I swore a solemn vow to pay you in full one day.
Guess it rings a bell.
Sadly, you went on your way before I could settle matters with you. So, I took your coin and placed it in an account for safekeeping.
What kind of account?
A savings account at Cianfanelli Bank. You need but walk in and withdraw. The sum must be rather substantial by now.
Thanks. Head over there first chance I get. Gotta stop by that bank.
I must have drunk a crazy potion.
The North must be terribly barbaric.
What's new, Silver Locks? Looking for diversion?
Hey-ya!
Ugly bastard.
Thank you.
You
gave me the hiccups!
Shut up and fight.
See, you're the Duke of this, the Duke of that, you're the Duke of Dog Tittle!
It's made its lair there. It's swallowed fill and hole.
Oh, there, sir. I'd guess those swords on your back aren't there as festoons. Maybe you could help me.
Maybe. Depends.
Well, there's a cave that, to my mind, would be splendid for aging wine. Not over dry and none too moist.
But?
Well, damn thing's full of noise. The arse-clenching sort. Clinkety-bangety-knockety kind. Sent McClark in to see, been 2 days. And he's not back. I reckon it's ought to do with the Elven ruins. Blah. That about the cave. So, lend us a hand, will you?
Could help, provided you can pay.
Yes, we're almost there. Agreed.
Fine. I'll have a look in the cave, see what lurks there.
To save with my hand!